What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. Akeem Sterling here. Now in this video I'm going to review for you guys the 2020 Lenovo IdeaPad 3. I'm going to tell you guys the pros and the cons of this laptop. So basically I'm going to give you guys a full review, so stay tuned. So guys, the Lenovo IdeaPad 3 come with an Intel Core i5-1035G1 with 12GB of DDR4 RAM, 256 SSD solid state device, Intel UHD graphics card, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth 5.0, and a 15.6 HD display with touchscreen.
Yes guys, so this package come in a cardboard box, so let me do an unboxing of this real quick.
Now in terms of the web camera, this is a 720 pixel webcam, and also with the webcam it has a privacy where you can turn it on or off. Now the keyboard feels very comfortable when typing, and also great for when you're typing works and things like that. And also the trackpad doesn't feel cheap or anything like that. So I'm loving this so far in terms of the design of the keyboard and the trackpad. Now one of the downfalls of this computer right here is the display. I think that they should do more in terms of the display and make it the screen more brighter, in terms of better color grading and better resolution. But also this is basically a touch screen, so they let that they have compromised in getting this up to standard. Now in terms of performance, this computer have a Intel i5 inside this machine right here, and also can do some basic editing, video editing, and also play some basic game at minimum settings. This computer is basically ideal for a person who actually browsing the web, surfing internet, watching YouTube videos. There's no problem doing all of that with this computer. Now the battery life on this computer is basically 7 hours if you're doing normal browsing, but if you're doing like heavy editing and game, you will get up to 5 hours of battery life on this computer right here. Now in terms of the speakers and the sound quality, this laptop have a very great sound quality. I love the sound quality of this laptop, so let me show you guys basically the sound of this laptop. Now this is basically a mid-range budget laptop. So if you're a person who are actually browsing the web, watching YouTube videos, doing some basic video editing, doing some basic gaming, this computer would be the perfect choice in doing those. Even though there are a lot of computers on the market within this price range who give a better display, a better performance, but also for a budget laptop with this price range, this laptop is really great, and I recommend this laptop for a person who is doing those minimalistic things on. It's great for students and person who wish to have a laptop to carry on a daily basis. So guys, I recommend this laptop for those type of person. Remember, if you like this video, please remember to subscribe to the channel, and also like this video, leave a thumbs up and let me know what you think. And also thanks for watching guys, and I see you in my next video. As always, peace out.